Hello, children. I am your teacher, Roshni Bhosle. How are you? Hope you all are fine. And look here, who's there with me? Bunny, isn't it? Wow, it's a bunny. So children, Bunny and myself, we are going to make some craft activity today. Would you like to join us? So, let's start with it. Hey! All you need to make a paper plate fox is a paper plate, orange paint, scissor, fevicol, googly eyes, orange cardstock paper, cotton, and a small black circle. Fold over the edges of the plate and stick down. Just the way I'm doing it. Start by coloring a V shape on the paper plate with orange paint. Now let it dry completely. Stick a small black circle for the nose and two googly eyes. Then cut out two pointy ears from your orange cardstock paper. Now stick it on the back of the plate.
Wow! And finally, our paper plate fox is ready.
Thank you, kids.